幼子今は笑った先に越したあのパソコン洗い越さよ
show around the United States, and Leia and I are going to do it together as a big show in the Philippines early next year. I want to sing one song from it for you tonight. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Okay, good. I don't, you've never heard this before, I'm sure. Charlie Chaplin, many of you know, was one of the most renowned entertainers, performers, movie stars in history. In fact, he was the first movie star ever. And he was the highest paid actor at that time by far. And what's interesting about Charlie's life is that he wasn't always that way. He grew up on the streets of London, in the east side of London, very poor. His mother was taken away from him at a very early age. And at the age of 9, he was left on the streets of London by himself. And that's where I pick up this song, which I'm going to play for you. He's 9 years old. The streets of London, and it's cold. It's the middle of the winter time. And he's scared. He's without his mother. And this is what happens. A group of well-dressed children come running around him. Who is that child? Well, he's just a little nobody, Father. And they walk away laughing. And there's little Charlie in the dirt. And he says, nobody. Goes in. And there's Blackmore the agent.
How the bloody hell did you get in here?
My name is Chaplin. It's Chaplin, and I'm an actor.
Oh, I see. Just what makes you think you can act, lad? You're just a companion to me.
Can't tell jokes, and I can mime, sir. And some people even say that I can dance. We make you all the night.
I'm not interested in kids. Come back when you're older.
But, sir...
I said go away.
But I sing too, sir. Billy, Billy, my boy from Piccadilly. Billy,
will you get out of it? Mrs. Henley, get this boy out of my office.
Amiga, you get me?
I strongly suggest you don't pass me up, Mr. Blackmore.
And why, tell me why I should be interested in a little ragamuffin like you. Alright.
Sherlock Holmes, please respond at once.
Well, Chapman, I think you can do the job.
Do the job! Hey, you won't be sorry. I'll be your dream come true. He sure looks happy. Hey, Mr. Chapman.